Hey, 42 here. Approximately 1.26 billion cells in your body will die and be replaced with new cells in the time it takes to watch this video. Your body also makes a brand new skeleton every 3 months and a completely new layer of skin every month. Your body is pretty remarkable. Here are some of the most amazing things that your body does. There are 7.2 billion people in the world, yet no two are the same. Even identical twins are surprisingly dissimilar. It's common knowledge that we all have a unique fingerprint, but did you know that every human also has a unique tongue print too? Scientists estimate there are 37.2 trillion cells in the average human body, but the numbers are still mind-blowing if we go a bit larger than just cells. Every square inch of your skin contains 6 meters of blood vessels, 3.6 meters of nerve fibers, 1,300 nerve cells, and 100 sweat glands. Also, if you unraveled your circulatory system, that's your arteries, veins, and capillaries, they would stretch around the earth 4 times. The adult human body consists of 206 bones, and more than half of those are in your hands and feet. The largest artery runs down the center of your body. It's called your aorta, and its diameter is almost as large as a garden hose. By contrast, the smallest blood vessels in your body, capillaries, are so small that it would take 10 of them side by side to equal the thickness of a single strand of human hair. The human body has some rather disgusting habits too. Your body will lose 100 strands of hair per day, and over 10 billion flakes of skin. And your body also produces 1.5 liters of mucus every day. Also, over the course of your lifetime, your body will produce 2 swimming pools worth of saliva. Your body also has the potential to become superhuman. In cases of extreme danger, adrenaline rushes through your body, which leads to an increased level of oxygen flow to your muscles, giving you superhuman strength, seemingly from nowhere. There have been several cases of people single-handedly lifting cars and other heavy objects to free loved ones. Your body can also predict the weather. When a storm is on its way, the pressure in the atmosphere drops, which in turn makes the pressure on your joint fluid rise. So, if your joints are aching, it's your body's way of telling you there's a storm coming. Nerve impulses that travel to and from your brain travel as fast as 170 miles per hour. Your brain can remember 50,000 different scents, and smelling something you've smelt before can actually trigger you to recall memories. Your body is surprisingly resourceful. You could remove your stomach, spleen, 1 kidney, 80% of your intestines, and 70% of your liver, and still be able to survive. The skin is the body's largest organ, but it also acts as a huge shield wall against bacteria. The skin constantly secretes antibacterial substances. Most bacteria that lands on the skin dies instantly. Whenever we learn something new or create a new memory, our brain adds a new connection between its neurons. These connections are called synapses. During the first month of a human's life, the number of synapses in your brain increases dramatically, from 50 trillion to 1 quadrillion. Arguably, one of the most important structural parts of your body is your big toe. This seemingly insignificant appendage is a crucial component in maintaining our balance and propelling us forward whilst walking and running. The human eye can distinguish up to 1 million different colours, and take in more information in a single gaze than the largest telescope known to man, which, by the way, is on a mountaintop in northern Chile, and it's creatively named the European Extremely Large Telescope. But surprisingly, your body is a lot less human than you may think. In fact, your body is actually more bacteria than human. For every cell in your body, there are at least 10 bacteria. That's hundreds of trillions of bacteria. They live in every nook and cranny of your body. But don't worry, less than 1% of the bacteria in your body can cause disease or illness. The majority are beneficial to your health. Thanks for the view. Subscribe for more 42.